Pull out the two tabs at the bottom of the handle. Press the handle release button and remove the handle. Replace a new handle and insert it into the handle slot. Lock the tabs on both sides of the handle. Slide the handle to make sure it is installed correctly.